go to Disney. It's like 9:30 in the morning right now. We got here super early. We're literally just riding the shuttle around in the airport.
It's so beautiful.
We made it.
Love this. Wow. Oh, so cool.
We just underwent a very stressful check-in. I'm not even gonna explain it because it's literally such a long story.
Yep, not worth it.
Not worth it.
We're staying in the 70s. My favorite era.
We waited 2 hours for this room. All we had to do was say, how's our room going? And he's like, you don't have a room yet? And he gave us a room. So we had just wasted time.
Anyway. Hey, watch it.
That's what they say.
Guys, look how cute this hat is. It's just, it's like the pattern of Boo's door. Oh my goodness. I'm not gonna get it, but I will think about it all night.
It's raining, but I don't care. Look what I got, guys. So cute.
Let's go eat.
This day has sure been interesting. Wouldn't you agree?
Whoa! Just, yeah, it's beautiful.
Have you seen that meme where it's like that guy, he's wearing like glasses and you can see the fire and it's in the reflection of his glasses? Yeah. And that's how I felt right then. We just had I feel like we've had a really long day. We've done a lot of waiting today. I feel like the whole day has just been us
sitting
and waiting for things to happen. Here we are, waiting for the rain to stop so we can eat some food. We finally found somewhere to eat.
Caroline.
The pontiff was raised by the power of will. This is the best one yet.
Trying to be the best and get with the fire like they were the Goliath.
I'm gonna try. I pushed up my phone. We're on our way to Animal Kingdom. It's like almost 7. Because we're going to get on a ride earlier than everybody else. So, you know how we just attract bad luck and everything? Look how pretty. Look at the birds. So cute. We got here so early trying to get in line for Flight of Passage because that's literally what everyone else is doing. So we tried to get into the park for our tickets. Is that a squirrel? Oh my gosh, there's a squirrel here. And it didn't work. Our park tickets didn't work to let us in. And we were like, we bought these ourselves. I don't know why there's an issue. So we waited like 30 to 45 minutes in the guest relations line. There's a tree of life. So beautiful. So we waited so long to get our tickets and we're like, we're not even gonna ride Flight of Passage at this point because the wait is getting longer and longer. And then when we got our magic bands back, the lady was like, I'll give you guys a fast pass for Flight of Passage. So nice. We're so thankful for you, Carolyn. We love you. I can relax now. So maybe we didn't attract bad luck, we attracted good luck.
Yeah.
I don't know, I don't wanna speak too soon about that. Nobody's brand Dino Land. We have like no worries because we got a fast pass. I can't get over that.
We've got to get in, grab the Iguanodon, and get out before that asteroid hits. Let's roll.
Styracosaurus.
Not our dino.
Oliaramus.
Hang on! Tracking a big dino on the scope. Oh, put me out! Computer, full stop!
Go! Flight of Passage, I can't wait.
Soon, you're gonna have a chance to undertake an amazing Na'vi Rite of Passage, flying on the back of this powerful animal called an Ikron, or as we call it, a Banshee.
We just got off, what do you think?
Amazing, I would've waited hours for that.
You know, we've been doing this act for over 300 million years.
It's wearing on their heads.
Oh, I made them honorary bugs.
Listen.
It is so hot. Somehow the temperature is only like 87, 88, but if you scroll down, it feels like 97. We just rode Cali River Rapids, which we got a fast pass for. And we're both glad that we got a fast pass for it and did not wait in a very long line for that, because a little underwhelming. There was one good drop, but other than that.
Kind of bobbled in a circle.
Yeah, not worth what? What was it, like a 1.5 hour wait?
Yeah.
But now we're gonna go back to Pandora, sit in a restaurant and cool off.
That's my highlight today.
I would say, Kevin! I think they broke on Everest. That's my guess, don't you think? Nope. Our next fast pass isn't until 4:15. What time is it now? 2:35, so we have 2 hours. So we're like falling asleep.
It's just so tempting.
It's just so funny.
Thank you. the shower right now. I'm going to the lobby to get a water bottle because I'm like so dehydrated right now. I have not really addressed the amount of frizz my hair has experienced this trip.
This morning, like I guess it rained like all night, and then this morning it wasn't raining, but it was so humid outside. I looked on the weather app and it was 90% humidity outside. That's why in all these clips, like, my hair is ridiculous.
Martini and your bills, James.
Yes.
What are we watching? We're eating breakfast, and then after we're going to, where are we going? Magic Kingdom. Then we're going to Magic Kingdom.
We made it in. We really thought we were not going to, but we got here. We're turning the corner. Beautiful.
Now we're in line for Haunted Mansion.
Super excited.
So excited.
Our tour begins here in this gallery.
Rode the Haunted Mansion. It was so good.
So spooky.
Very spooky. And then now we are waiting in a normal line for the Little Mermaid ride, and I'm so excited. Just finished Little Mermaid, which was so good. Then we are going on our fast pass to Pirates of the Caribbean. Can't wait.
Yo ho, yo ho, the pirates like the game. We go and we plunder, we rifle and loot, we got behind your hold. We sing and we're planning to don't give a hoot, we got behind your hold. Yo ho, yo ho, the pirates like the game. It's
what are you guys doing?
It's a jolly on the day with Mary.
And it's a small world view. How cool. Whoa! Where we're going next. Or after the parade. That's a lot of people. I didn't know it goes in the dark. Anyway, so we're on the People Mover right now, and then after we get off, we're gonna go find a spot for the parade, and I'm so excited. There's construction for the new Tron over there.
Disney Festival of Fantasy Parade!
is right. We just watched the parade and it was amazing as always. Now we are in line for the Monsters, Inc. comedy show, which I've seen this once, it was a while ago, but I loved it. I can't wait to see it again.
Just bring the little monsters in and find a seat.
Look from after the show for your free churro. Thank you for your sacrifice, sir.
I'm Mike Wazowski. That's Wazowski with one eye.
You can't read that, but it says 130 minutes. But we have 2 hours until our next Fast Pass, and this is...
So might as well.
Yeah, might as well. We're almost there, we're almost there. We just got off. I wish it was longer though.
Yeah, I wish it was longer.
Turns, darkness, drops, sharp turns, drops, and sharp turns.
That tree.
Mommy! Mommy!
Oh dear! Hang on tightly, Rue!
So cute! We just rode Winnie the Pooh. So cute. I can't. So we're just waiting here under the beautiful lanterns. And at last I see the light. I think Spider-Man's trying to steal the sign right now. Waiting for Happily Ever After. I don't know if I'm ready. I've never seen the show because we've never stayed late enough. And I don't know if I'm ready, but I'm nervous and excited.
everyone is washing their face.
I don't really like vlog after happily ever after, but it was.
Oh my goodness.
Like, there's not even words in the English.
Me too. I heard Alex sniffling. She was crying.
Me? I look disgusting. I really think that this is like the most magical place on earth. No doubt in my mind.
So if you go to Magic Kingdom, you should definitely go to Sleepy Hollow and order the fruit waffle sandwich, whatever it's called. Fresh fruit waffle sandwich. The best thing. Andrea and I both agreed that that was the best thing we've eaten this entire trip. Go order it.
Everyone wave.
Trying Mickey waffles for the first time and I can't wait.
This is just random, but I thought this was funny and we didn't even mention it. Last night on the bus on the way back to our resort, there's so many people on the bus, so we were standing. I guess the bus driver just I mean, I guess I was holding on pretty well, but Andrea was not. She starts falling backwards.
I start going this way.
I just replayed the image in my head. But this old guy next to us could not stop laughing.
He was cracking up. Like, he kept looking and, like, trying not to show us that he was laughing.
We had, like, 15 or 20 minutes left after that, and he was still laughing.
He had to be there. But it was funny.
So cute.